Tara, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Nico.
Oh, phew. What happened? Everything went pitch black for a second. You're fine, Nico. I'm back. Don't worry.
Alright. Hello everybody, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to OneShot. I know, I've been holding off, recording any more of these videos, because I wanted to get to Undertale. And then, Deltarune. And then, back to Undertale. Yeah. Sorry. My bad. So right now we are going back to the settlement. Or just exploring. I think we already read that. I don't know. Can't remember. Have you been here before? Oh yeah, that's right. We need a rag. And we're looking for a rag. Or cloth or something. I don't know. Been here before. So if I read something that I've already read, then I'm sorry. Don't think I've read this, but here goes. There's something weird about these robots who get sent to work near the gas fields. They appear to accumulate rust at a much slower rate than the others. The few who worked directly with the gas harvesting looked practically new. Is that either a result of the atmosphere, or am I just seeing things? Yes, I did read this one.
Hi.
Unit RM-288-3417 reporting for duty. Sorry, I can't read numbers fast. I have dyslexia. And I know that's just an excuse, but it's true. I saw that you spoke with the guardian of the settlement. I will now escort you until you reach your dormitory.
What?
Okay. Cool, dude. I was gonna say, you still following me there, dude?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's over this way. Oh, more gas.
Oh no, my little robot friend ran away. Can't talk. Like, and we go.
Actually, look, that's not what I wanted to do. That's how you do it. I totally forgot
the controls.
Alrighty.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi. What are you doing up there?
I am stationed here.
By yourself?
Yes.
Okay.
Sky is dark.
That it is.
Do you know when the sun will be back up?
We're working on it. The store is all boarded up. The boards seem loose, though I should be able to pull it off with the right tool. Good thing we have the crowbar.
The makeshift crowbar, by the way.
Good thing I kept this crowbar. What a workout.
Robots? A bunch of robots without power.
I guess the generator can only do so much.
Aww. Poor robots. You'll get power soon enough, I promise.
It seems like this seems to be a page ripped out of a book.
Two. Without breaking the seal, inject the liquid phosphor into the container. Shake vigorously to indicate the reaction. Use as soon as possible. Note, if element begins to separate further, shaking is required. Also note, hand protection is critical after this step. The resulting acid is moderately stronger than common household cleaners. I don't know what half these words mean.
It's a good thing you're here, Tara.
Well, yes.
A cleaning sponge with a rough surface.
Sweet.
Okay. Let's get back to robot. Nico, would you just... Okay, rubber gloves.
Guessing you want me to pour this acid onto the sponge, Tara?
Good thing I have these gloves. I hope this works.
hang in there. Oh. Alright, hold still.
I have no other choice.
There. How's that?
I can move again! Thank you! I am able to fulfill my purpose again. Where would you like to go?
Can you take me to the tower?
Calculating. Closest destination to the tower is the Glen. Port number. My built-in navigation circuits have fried.
I'm gonna assume that's not good.
It is not good at all. Once again, I cannot follow my programming.
Is there anything I can do to help?
In the event of an error, you should speak with the head engineer. She will know what to do.
That means we're going back to the robot lady. Now, let's see if I remember where it is.
An engineer that I don't remember whose name is.
Hey, lady. Lady.
Oh, I was pressing the wrong button.
Excuse me again, miss. I found a robot who can take me towards the tower, but it's having some trouble, so it told me to talk to you.
Alright. What is the issue?
It said something about its navigation circuits being fried.
Just the navigation circuits?
Apparently. Tara and I fixed everything else, I think.
I have something that may help.
Robots have the ability to trace material from their sourcing locations. If you let the robot borrow this, then its backup tracking systems should activate.
Oh, pretty.
That's a very pretty necklace. What's it made of?
Amber, found from the Glen.
What's the thing inside the amber?
A black clover.
Oh, the black clover?
That's a common plant in our world. It's also, I'm not sure if I can bear to part with this. My programming says yes, but I still feel conflicted. You need to finish your mission more than I need a keepsake. Here.
Oh, thank you. I will always remember you, robot lady. Before I go, is there anything I can do in return? Actually, do you know how to play chess? Yeah? Well, sort of. I've played it with some older kids before.
Then, will you play a game with me?
I mean, I don't know the rules very well. But I guess it's the least I can do. You're really good at this.
Thank you.
It was built into my code. Ah, so, what's it like, being a robot and all? I've talked to other robots, and they all say something about programming and code and stuff. Even you did, just now. It's a little harder to understand sometimes. I know. Most of the robots here are not tamed. Tamed? Watch out. There goes my bishop. Taming is complicated. Oh. How complicated exactly? There goes my other bishop. I can't really explain what tamed robots are, but I'm one of them. All the other tamed robots have been moved to the other regions. Exactly where? I don't know. Oh. And there goes my little horsies. Horsey. Knight. Right. Oh, have you ever been to any other regions? I heard there's two more.
In the past, yes.
I still have the data, the coordinates. The memories. I don't know how much of that still holds true. The world may be very different. Maybe a very different place now. Because the sun's gone? No. I said this already, didn't I? The sun probably won't save the world. The decay started back before the sun went out. The sun's sudden death was just the tipping point, and things went south really fast after. Oh. Then there's nothing I can do. Check. What? When did your queen get there? The only thing you can do is complete your prophecy. Pilgrimage. That's the word that I'm looking for. Sorry. In a way, you are only supposed to be a second chance for the people. Just like how the barriers... Barrier was only supposed to be the second chance for me. There's no guarantee that things will work out. But, check me. Alright, I guess I've kept you long enough. Thank you for listening. I hope you get home safely. Thank you, also.
Bye.
The next phase in the world. I'm gonna kind of miss this place. This place is gorgeous. This Amber is from the Glen. This is Amber from the Glen. I can remember now. Activating tracking system. Setting course. Wait. This boat is over capacity. You'll need to leave behind some of your possessions.
Oh. Well, I don't think I'll be needing the crowbar. Or this gas mask. And gloves.
Did you seriously just throw them over the boat's edge?
That is called littering, young lady.
And polluting. I mean, littering and polluting is basically the same thing. But still, that is acceptable. That is not acceptable, robot. But onwards we go. Here's your stop, the Glen.
Thank you.
There should be a village to the north, but that's all I can recall.
Oh, that's good to know.
Farewell. May your mission be a success.
Are you leaving?
Yes. I must return to my station.
But you'll be all alone again.
It's okay. I have not been tamed.
Poor robo guy. What's in here?
Seriously. Bright light, bright light. Easily see it from the other side.
Hello from the other side.
Sorry. See, you can see it from the other side. Yep. Those like green balls of goop. I don't know. Let's go faster. Ah! Who are you? Hi, how you doing? Hi.
I'm Kit. Catching fireflies for mommy. Cool. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh.
Sup? Sorry. Most of the green moss event covers our village. Most of the green moss covering our village has already lost its glow. If it wasn't for the thin shrimp left on the boundaries of the land, people could easily fall into the ocean. Without light, land and water become
That's a long word.
Indiscourageable. That's not the word. There's no C in that word, okay? Unnoticeable. Let's just say that.
Get down to a word that isn't fucking hard to... Wait, you were just outside.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? Stop doing it.
It's not ready yet, but would you like some stew?
I'm not hungry, but thank you.
It's the least I can offer the savior.
Oh, hi, little girl. You're gonna get dizzy if you keep spinning around like that. what says the tower used to spin all the time, bringing sunlight to the world. I want to see it too. Well, I'm here now. I guess it'll only be a matter of time again. Okay. Stop going to houses. Hey.
Wow. Is that the sun?
Yeah.
And you're holding it? Isn't it hot?
Not really.
It's nice and warm.
Ooh. Oh, I was gonna say, ooh, this one goes by further, but no.
Girl.
This is it. The last of our grain supply. And now we're dealing with a vermin problem.
Maybe you can get a cat. Get cats. Maybe you can get cats.
Not that I'm a cat. I mean, are you suggesting something, young lady?
Cauldrons. Last week I saw those squares while out fishing.
I knew better than to get too close, though.
Squares? Squares, man. They're bad news.
The squares are back. Damn it. The squares are gonna take over the world. The squares are gonna take over your soul.
Sorry. It's slowly being chopped away already. Chipped away already. But it's still trying to stay alive, I think. Doesn't matter. One day the world will finally give up this fight. I just hope I'm not allowed to see it. I'm bringing back the sun, though. It won't fix the root of the problem. Just like the other lady said. But don't lose hope. Without the sun, the world will die much faster. At the very least, I'm sure everybody would like to see the sun again.
Aww.
So even if you, even if you were to somehow, can I not go in here? Apparently not. Anyways, even if you were to somehow, get the sun to the tower, get in the door. Oh, there we go.
Daddy says the world is very sick, but Tara can make it better again. Are you Tara?
Not really. I'm just the message.
I can talk with Tara, though.
Wow. What's that like?
Really cool.
Feels good to be god of the entire world. But on the other hand, when the world is dying, can't do anything about it.
Bah! Anyways. When the world's dying and even the god of the planet can't do anything, that makes it really sad.
Hello.
I need someone to help me herd my rams.
Oh, I can do that. I've seen grown-ups do it back home. You kind of push them around.
But you're carrying the sun.
Can't you just watch the sun for me?
I cannot. I am but a simple shepherd.
Okay.
Come back when your hands are free. You will be rewarded if you can herd my sheep. Herd them where?
What is wrong with you?
Jesus Christ! I think one of your rams is, possessed, dude. I think you might want to check that out. I think you should keep all the other rams away from this one. It's bad news, dude. It's totally, what's the word? It's not good. Just, I guess put it out of its misery or something. You guys don't have any exorcists around here, do you? Because I think this goat really needs one. Because, let's go poke it. Okay, that's just plain creepy.
How do you expect me to get these to get the... Why do you have different sounding baas?
That was weird. Let's not do that again. Sup?
Heya! Are you here to trade?
Trade?
Yeah.
Is there anything you want to get rid of?
Make me an offer and I'll give you something in return.
Do we have something like that, Tara?
We got a strange journal, but I think we need that, so no.
It's like we got a strange journal, but I think we need that, so no.
Girl, why the hell did you get ready a crowbar? The doorway is full of vines, Dad.
I see this, Nico.
Flood can take away our farmlands, but it can't take away our fish.
You are 100% correct for that.
I don't know why that was... Why does this not have it?
Looks like an altar. Yeah, it looks like a creepy altar that I don't...
That freaking ram probably is a part of. Is there, like, some kind of a... What am I doing? I do not want to be next to that ram. Is there, like, some kind of,
crops have been growing poorly without the sun, and there's no telling how long our supplies will last. Please, Savior, you have to hurry.
I'll do my best.
Alright, so we can't go back that way. Can't get around. Anyways. That, shrine or whatever, it's not a shrine. But that's probably what that goes up to. What got that goat all possessed and stuff. Hello! There was a time where our people used to live in these ruins. But due to the flood, most of us have moved to less permanent settlements.
Flooding?
Aye. The land has gotten brittle. The Glen used to be in one piece, you know. But now it's just bunch of islands that get smaller and smaller. Sorry to hear that. You're catching fireflies.
Alua, where did you go? Tara, did you hear that? Alua! I think it's coming from southeast of here. You guys are gonna get mad at me. Oh. Hey, you there. Have you seen a little girl? She's a little bit shorter than you, and wait, that's the sun. Are you our savior?
Yeah.
Oh my stars. I'm sorry for my rudeness.
It's all right. Are you looking for someone?
My little sister, she's been gone for 3 days now. I've been looking all over, but
what does she look like?
A little shorter than you, long blue hair, 2 blue feathers on top of her head.
I'm sorry, I haven't seen anyone like that. Where was the last place you saw her?
Back inside the ruins. She said she was headed towards the forest, so I'm waiting here now. I ran out of places to look. Poor kid.
Well, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I know. I mean, if you enjoyed the first 2 episodes, then you were really looking forward to... I mean, not really, but you were looking forward to this episode because it's been so long since I've uploaded a one-shot video. I'm sorry for that, but when I said that I was gonna play Undertale, and when I got Undertale, I was just like, nope, Undertale all the way. And then Deltarune... So, sorry if you haven't really noticed, Undertale and Deltarune are like my favorite at this point. And I haven't really played that many games so far, so that's the top of all of the games. So, yeah. Sorry. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to like, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't hit that bell icon. Please do. Comment down below anything you want to comment. And this is TT95 signing off. Bye.